recently moved to our new villa, which was being interiors were done by KariGhars.
Good, good. So what brought you to KariGhars in the first place?
The concept, the ideas of Abhishek, and the workmanship, actually. The finishing things which he gives to his house. The personal touch, actually. Kind of discussions we used to have, it was really good. The designing part when we used to interact with him.
So, and execution has been flawless. I mean, very fast. Very fast. That's the main, that's the key thing. Execution and very cordial workmen. I mean, any changes, any modifications, he was always accepting any changes we wanted anytime. So that's the kind of thing you want from an interior guy.
Right. So that's great to hear.
We had a good time, actually. We always, like, very cordially, we enjoyed all the discussions with him. And, you know, a lot of times he used to give some practical thing, like, you won't be able, this should be the ideal height of anything. Right. Otherwise, you won't be comfortable. So he told everything which should be good in the house. And
very transparent about everything. Financial thing, whatever it is. I mean, it's so transparent. That's what we like about Kari.
Very good. So how does the process work? When you, after you engage with him, you know, what are the steps that take you forward?
So we started with he first gave us a set of pictures to select from. Right. And I did some research on my own because I'm fond of doing interior design. Good. So I just picked some pictures and then we sat together. We clubbed different designs into what we wanted.
Right.
We started doing it on a 2D, actually, first the designs. And then he converted into 3D designs to show how the colors will look. If we saw that the colors were like, we should be different, we changed the colors as well. And once everything design was frozen, right, the execution part started, which was real quick, actually.
Okay.
I mean, that was the first thing. I mean, 2 months, everything was done.
Right.
And even our family people and whoever saw, they were not able to believe that the things can get so fast. So that was really.
And so you 2 months, and then quickly you moved in. And so what's been your experience with the home after you moved in?
All the things which we did are very good utility wise.
Right.
None of them were like overhead or something. It was all what we really wanted, actually.
Right.
So, and anything after that also, like, we wanted any repairs or anything coming out, his people used to come and get those things done quickly.
Okay.
No follow-ups, not much required. Everything was done very nicely. So
what's been the reaction of your friends and family when they saw the house?
It's a housewarming, and it was amazing reaction.
Got all the great feedbacks. One of my friends said, did you count the lights in your house? And still he keeps asking me, did you count the, there must be 1,000 lights, he keeps saying. So,
okay, good. Lights have been coated with KariGhars. We love to design around lights. So,
all modern contemporary houses have lights nowadays. Lights are more like,
I think it was
artifacts.
Difficult to convince him. We were always convinced, and to him we had to.
Thanks,
thank you, Abhishek.
Thank you very much. Yes.